Hello everybody, welcome back to my 1 minute video learning. In this session I'll be talking about Apache Arrow, a new tool for big data analytics. The Apache Software Foundation ASF, the all volunteer developers, stewards and incubators of more than 350 open source projects and initiatives, announced recently Apache Arrow as a new top level project, a high performance cross system data layer for columnar in memory analytics. Apache Arrow provides the following benefits for the big data workloads: accelerates the performance of analytical workloads by more than 100 times in some cases, enables multi system workloads by eliminating cross system communication overhead. Hello everybody, welcome back to my 1 minute video learning. In this session we'll be talking about the Apache Arrow features. We know that recently Apache Foundation has released a new product called Apache Arrow for the big data analytical purposes. Let us consider the features. First, Arrow enables execution engine to take advantage of the latest SIMD, single input multiple data operations included in modern processors, for native vectorized optimization of analytical data processing. Columnar layout of data also allows for a better use of CPU caches by placing all data relevant to a column operation in as compact a format as possible. Standard. Apache Arrow is backed by key developers of 13 major open source projects including Calcite, Cassandra, Drill, Hadoop, HBase, Ibis, Impala, Kudu, Pandas, Spark, Storm, making it de facto standard for columnar in-memory analytics. It is also flexible. Arrow acts as a new high-performance interface between various systems. It is also focused on supporting a wide variety of industry-standard programming languages such as Java, C, C++, Python are underway, and more languages are expected soon.